I have never been in Auschwitz since 1945. I am a little bit afraid that when I'll be standing there and realize that over 30 of my really close relatives, including my parents, perished there, I feel a little bit low.